equipment has arrived. So, I got this big, huge box. It's super big. It's like as big as like this portion of my entire body. It's a big box, and I'm gonna be unboxing it for you guys today and showing you guys what is inside. What could possibly be inside the box? So it's sitting back here, and I have to say, the box makes good sounds. So, as you can tell, it's pretty heavy. And if you guys are following my Twitter, you'd know what I got. But if you're not, you get to see today. So, here it is, the package. It arrived early, so props to Amazon for that. But I'm not gonna keep you guys waiting any longer. So, heavy box. Here it is. It's bigger than me. That's gonna be a great thumbnail. So, what's up? So here's the box. So, I hope the box helps you guys to relax. And I know you're dying to see what's inside this beauty of a box. And don't worry, I'm not gonna keep you waiting too long. But it's all here. This huge box, it makes me look so tiny. So yeah, I hope you guys are excited as I am. I still haven't opened it, because I wanted to do it first for you guys. Dedication. The setup's gonna look great, guys, I promise you. So, let's start opening this bad boy. It's gonna be tough. Trying to get the tape off right now. All right. Sorry, I'm blocking the light. Ooh, that's, oh, look at this. That's satisfying. It's a floss. Hey, hashtag dentist video. Didn't see that, you should check it out. Sorry if you hear those sounds in the background. The landscapers are currently mowing the neighborhood. I really wish this was easier to open, but it's all good, because it's the suspense that's killing me. Scissors. You guys are dying to see what's in here. I don't know what I should name this video. I'm thinking about what's or unboxing my ASMR setup. Both sound great. Okay. Now for the moment we've all been waiting for. Oh, there's still a piece down here. Inside the box. Oh, this thing is huge. And This is too big. I'm gonna have to set it down. Hopefully I haven't bumped the mic. Okay. So, let me pick up the webcam so I can show you guys. And I can show you guys me unboxing this beauty. So sorry if you see my okay, so there it is. The box in all of its glory. And we're gonna set it right here. Okay. So, let's go ahead and unbox this together, shall we? It's so nice looking. So I got the red black looking one so that it won't be as it won't stand out as much as the other one. So here it is. So it's the new Blue Yeti. It's a nice red color. So yeah, here it is. It's a nice red color. I hope you guys like it. See, it's got the red, and it just looks really pretty. So, and then it's got a nice case. So, yeah, it's a USB microphone. And here's all the instructions for how to do it. We're gonna be using this one. And yeah, so there's that. Next, we've got a new webcam. Here it is. So, I'm currently using the Logitech C920. So this is the Logitech C922. So this will give us better quality. So there it is. A nice addition to the channel. So there's some new low light correction, HD at, or I could do 720p at 60 frames per second, which I'm excited for. Background replacement, so that's great. We got the background replacement. So yeah, I like that. All right, now this one is some headphones. Now these are, see if I can. So, these headphones are red to match my new Blue Yeti, so it'll look cool when I'm filming. So there they are. And then the main event. A ring light. So now we can have better lighting. So previous setup that we're going to be using in the next video. So, thank you for watching. I hope you guys like everything that I got. Remember, the GoFundMe is still up if you want to help me out some more. So go and donate if you want to. And who knows, maybe we can get